Coleman's going to give you some blues this time from the mid-1930s with William Weldon, better known as Casey Bill Weldon, on the Vocalion label. And this is called Rooster Blues, a self-composition, which means that William Weldon, who is singing and playing his guitar on this one, also wrote the words and the music. So here's a Rooster Blues from 1930s, and if you like Casey Bill, if you enjoy this one, make sure you listen to WPA Blues. The new WPA Blues, it's also here on the Victrola channel by Casey Bill. Let's put this on the credenza, get this started up to speed.
Yeah.